Coronavirus, newest symptoms of COVID infection identified 1. Here are some other signs to look out for. More than 1 year into the pandemic, we have become aware of the major symptoms of the COVID-19 infection. Knowing about the symptoms of the virus helps you to stay vigilant and take necessary steps once you are infected. Fever, fatigue, or loss of smell are some of the common signs that we all look out for. But the list of warning signs appears to be longer than what was previously thought. Based on the rising cases and several studies, it has been recently reported that hearing loss, pink eyes and gastrointestinal conditions must not be taken lightly too. Pink eyes, according to a study carried out in China, pink eyes or conjunctivitis can also be a sign of COVID-19 infection. This may lead to redness, swelling and watering of the eyes. In the study, it was found that of all the participants, 12 of those who were infected with the new strain of virus showed the symptoms of conjunctivitis, which is also known as pink eye. Out of 12, 11 people with signs of conjunctivitis were tested positive for COVID-19 through a nose swab, and of these, 2 were tested positive through both nose and eye swabs. The only possible explanation that could establish the relation between COVID-19 and the eyes so far has been that eyes could lead to transmission of the virus in the lungs. The scientists explained that the virus could be passed onto the body through the ocular mucous membrane present in the eyes. More research is needed in this area to know if the virus can affect the vision. 3. Impaired hearing. Hearing loss or ringing sound in the ears can also be a sign of severe coronavirus infection. According to a study published in the International Journal of Audiology last week, it was revealed that coronavirus infection can lead to auditory problems. Witnessing an incessant ringing or sound in one or both of your ears is referred to as tinnitus. What makes it most annoying is that only you could hear the unpleasant sensation, and it is not something produced externally and no one else could hear it. Some people even experience temporary hearing loss when infected with the virus. As per the study, 7.6% of people affected with COVID experienced some kind of hearing issues. 4. Gastrointestinal conditions. COVID-19 causes infection in the upper respiratory system. So, many do not associate their gastrointestinal discomfort with coronavirus infection. It may come as a surprise, but in several cases, it has been observed that diarrhea and vomiting can be a sign of coronavirus. Experts in the field of medical science have warned that people must not take symptoms of diarrhea or vomiting lightly at the current time when the world is reeling under the pressure of the rising cases of coronavirus infection. As per studies, COVID-19 mainly affects the respiratory system, but can also have some impact on other organs like the kidney, liver and intestine. Any major hepatic and gastrointestinal manifestations may lead to elevation of liver enzymes, nausea, vomiting and diarrhea. 5. Lethargy and weakness. Extreme weakness and lethargy are also reported as the initial sign of COVID infection. A lot of people are feeling extremely tired and weak when infected by the virus. This may happen due to the presence of cytokines, which generate in the immune system as a reaction to any kinds of infections in the body. When your body fights the infection, it can also make you feel drained out. Please save the trees and nature. Please subscribe to our channel. Thank you.